So when I was 22, I was serving a mission for my church, and I got really, really sick. My memory started going, I had incredible back pain, and then oppressive fatigue hit me. And in the mid 90s, nobody really understood chronic illnesses the way they do now. So I went to several doctors and they were confused and they were diligent in taking all kinds of tests, but nothing showed up. And in fact, it was just here in Fort Worth. So it's not far away. Well, that began the journey of three chronic illnesses, fibromyalgia, chronic fatigue, and Epstein-Barr. And that lasted 18 years until 2014, when I went through a series of experiences where I learned, kind of pulled together everything that I had learned over that 18 years and distilled it into some interesting steps. And I feel like God just kind of led me to them and through them, and I was no longer sick. So I have been healthy since mid-2014 and desperately trying to share this work with people so that struggles that they're experiencing won't be so heavy.